Hey guys, what's good? My name is Fireboy DML, Afro Life singer, songwriter, by being an artist. Originally, I was just DML from my name, Damola, but you know, there were a lot of vibes I was getting, like, there's one DML here, there's one DML here. Then when I Googled the name DML, so something that came up, an acronym for one computer based stuff. So, like, this is not enough. No, so I just added Fireboy to it because it's something that people usually call me, and I just like the vibe. Fireboy, Fireboy, Fireboy. So I just jumbled together, Fireboy DML. I started 2012. Although I had you know, short choir stuff, but it wasn't my thing. I didn't like the vibe. I didn't like singing in the midst of people and just being in the background and doing backups and stuff. You know, I didn't like the idea, so I started as an artist. Boom. So, for me, it was pure passion because I've been doing this when I was in school, like, and then it was everything for me. Like, when I found my purpose in 2012, I think that was my second year in school, part two, yes. I lost interest in basically every other thing, and I just decided to push it for the rest of my life because that's one thing I'm really good at. So it's, for me, it's a passion. Of course, I want to be rich, I want to be successful, but I mean, I didn't have anything else but music, so you can't say money because it's just passion, straight up. I have my own genre of music. I like to call my music Afro Life. You know, where I fuse Afro and other genres of music, like country music, soul, reggae, you know, indie folk. I just like to fuse it with Afro, you know, to give it that feel. I don't want to sound like John Bellion or Passenger or all these foreign artists I listen to. I want to sound original. Like, this guy is Nigerian, but he's different. He sings country, but you hear pidgin inside, you know. Fine, the deep lyrics and stuff, but there's always the pidgin, there's always the Yoruba, there's always that, you know, Yoruba H factor and all those stuff inside. So, you know, that's, I call my music Afro Life. I don't know, there's this misconception that people have, there's this image that they just, you know, YBNL. YBNL, street, street, street. YBN is not, you know, it's a corporation, it's a company, it's a record label, it's music, it's not streets, it's not a house of thugs or something, it's a company, it's a family, it's an organization, it's just like every other label we have out there, Canadian, you know, other labels, it's YBN. It's not just a group of men, I just sat down and said, okay, let's form something. No, it has become so big and huge that it's a brand. So, like, I don't see any force that should be going on with my kind of music and my band. I mean, I didn't go to tried. So, what can't I? When I got signed, I was seeing a lot of people, they were saying stuff like, oh, this is next, I didn't go, this is next, I didn't go. And personally, I do not agree because we are different. As much as we have a similar kind of vibe, but we are totally different because I didn't go, this genre of music is, you know, this Afro soul, folk, calm. You know, me, I'm versatile. I can switch up anytime. I can switch up anytime. My music is Afro Life, not just Afro soul or Afro calm or Afro, you know, R&B and stuff. I can make any kind of music. That's actually the secret to it. Like, when you sing from here, there's no how, when it goes out, it's entering wherever it's listening, it's entering here, because you're not the only one feeling what you are singing. When I sang, I'll be fine. I thought I was actually singing for myself. I plan to sing it, record it, and just listen to it and be crying in bed. God, why have I not blue, you know, stuff like that. But people got to hear it, and because as an artist, when you've not blown and everything, a lot, first you got to the artists, the upcoming artists, because they related to it straight and they picked it up. And then happened to get to people, normal people, everyday life, the one whose mother is sick, the one who lost his job, stuff like that, I'll be fine. So I like to write from here. If I'm thinking about money, I'll try to pay this in a way that, okay, this is me needing money. So I know that whoever I'm thinking it to, the person must relate to it. always try to target here first before here. Yeah, so.
All the pain of yesterday, I go forget them tomorrow. That is one thing that they don't know. It is hard to find a way, but I am just too proud to say so. I will always find a way home.
Come on, even myself, I don't know what to expect because I've been recording a lot of different kinds of songs that, you know, I've tried my hands at like different genres of music over the past few months. Like, I don't know which one, you know, the label would really love to like push out next, but it's struggling to be mad, definitely.
Fire boy, yeah, so, yeah. I'm the voice of the people. I'm the voice of the streets, yeah, yeah. I just want to sing song and be happy. No get time for politics, yeah, yeah. I just want to live my life, oh. So let me just vibe, oh. They say you bad and you good, yo. They don't know how I struggle for the studio.
Hey guys, what's good? Fireboy DML here. God bless you all. Shout out to everybody supporting, the fans, my family, YBNL, my people, all of you. Thank you so much for the support. God bless you. Don't give up on me. I love you all. Thanks for staying with me. And don't change the dial. Keep watching VOTS. Trust me, you won't get it.
And I got music for the pain. One day I'll find a way. They say I'm good, I get the talent. But I'm not ready for this challenge. Only me for this planet.